This is called a bird mushroom. It's a little bit strange from the other mushroom because this is, looks like a round. You see around? And this mushroom grows in the jungle. And you can find it only in the jungle and only 1 year's time, especially in the rainy season. And here in Cambodia, this time is a rainy season. And so a lot of people, they go to the jungle and found it. And I just buy it this morning from the farmer. And for the egg-bird mushroom, they have two kinds. One kind is black like this, and the other kind white. And so we can see black and white. So see, this one is a little bit like old. It become old. It's this young. And now I will clean it. So after clean, I will cook and let's see how it tastes. You need to clean it many times. This one is small. I'll show you about what is different from like old mushroom and young mushroom. Here is young mushroom. You see? Young mushroom, like inside it has some part. But like this. Yeah, I don't know how to describe all this. For the old mushroom, let's see what has happened. Looks very bad. Wow. For the old mushroom, it become black inside. All this is not yet cooked. And now just let you guys know the difference of young and old egg bird mushroom. We call egg bird mushroom. Now I start to clean. I put salt. Salt help me to clean it and get all the dirty things from this out. So keep it maybe around 3 minutes with the salt. Water salt, try to clean it up for 3 minutes. 5 minutes like that. Now I start to cook it. I put some garlic. Here's garlic. It make the smell good, and also a little bit sugar, and also put salt. The egg bird mushroom spend around 15 to 20 minutes. Another egg bread mushroom almost done, and I just wait for a little bit more for all the water dry. Yes, hope you guys enjoy watching. I'm not sure that all of you used to eat this or not. Oh, all of you used to see this egg spread mushroom. Okay, now it's done, and for this egg bread mushroom, we can eat as a snack too. But mostly for me, I eat a snack and sometimes we cook for food like soup or fry with meat. Okay, now it's done, I will put it on the plate. Here is my snack.
In the beginning of the May, when we had the first rain, so we can find this one. So this one is kind of very special food, and the people like to catch it. Thank you.
and we can eat it.
And already done from killing. So, add pepper, salt, and sugar, lemon, together, eat.